When people first come to Matheny and look at the wide variety of patients that we have here, I think they see more of their inabilities than their abilities. Matheny is a medical and educational center, which deals with both children and adults with developmental disabilities.
This partnership with Rutgers means the world for us because it will be directly affecting the lives of our children.
For this group of Rutgers seniors, they're working with residents at the Matheny School to develop solutions for everyday challenges.
So in the fall semester, what we did was we worked on conceptualizing our idea and designing it, and then moving into the spring semester, we worked on a physical prototype. My group actually designed a dynamic lateral wheelchair support to enable patients to have a greater range of motion.
We have created an IV pole with collapsible folding hooks and a UV sterilization cover that goes over the entire wheelchair.
My group was working on creating a dynamic headrest that would be integrated into patient wheelchairs. It's been nice seeing that research actually can have such a tangible impact on individuals.
The reason I chose biomedical engineering was because I felt like it was the field that allowed me to help people the most. Because the project that you're working on, you get to see the real impact on the patients. It drives you to keep working on it and want to make it better over time.
I think that it's inspirational that our students get up every morning and carry on trucking and carry on aspiring to different levels and to see what they can do and what they can achieve with assistive technology that the Rutgers students have developed.
Knowing that the project you're working on in your senior design could actually help someone adds a level of passion to the project. It's about taking what we've learned in the past 4 years out of the lab and into real life.